Sour beers are currently surging in popularity in the US among both connoisseurs and casual drinkers alike. Unfortunately, relatively little is known about how the chemical reactions that surge inside sour beer give rise to its distinct range of tangy flavors. Now, chemists from the University of Redlands in California are deploying a combination of detection techniques to understand how sour beer's flavor evolves over time. The recipe for sour beer is deceptively simple. Add wild yeast and bacteria to freshly brewed beer and allow the microbes to go to work, fermenting the contents for months or even years. That's where the chemistry gets complex. The microbes produce a number of compounds as they feast, including ethanol, acids, and esters. These are the source of sour beer's distinctive taste. Lock the beer and microbes inside a wooden barrel, and the flavor will grow even more complex, sometimes taking on vanilla notes and funky flavors such as grassy or leathery. To get a handle on how different flavorants form or break down during this process, researchers led by Teresa Longin and David Soulsby are using NMR spectroscopy and liquid chromatography mass spectrometry, or LC-MS. NMR allows the team to easily track abundant sour and savory molecules, such as acetic acid, lactic acid, and succinic acid, while LC-MS captures more scarce compounds that contribute more subtly to flavor. They partnered with Brian Doty of Sour Cellars, who provided them with samples collected over the course of a year from 9 different batches of beer. The goal will be to trace both the origin of different flavorants and the moment that they appear. The data will offer brewers invaluable insight. They'll be able to tell how and when different flavors are infused into their brews. Ultimately, that could take much of the guesswork out of their brewing process and ensure that sour beer makers can serve up the same beloved taste to their thirsty customers. Teresa is presenting the team's results at the American Chemical Society's Fall 2020 Virtual Meeting and Expo.